Donatella Cinelli Colombini, Progetto Prime Donne, Brunello di Montalcino 2016. I could talk forever about Donatella's winery and her daughter Violante. 400 years of history and yet one of the most modern thinking winemaker, but funny enough, using old school methods. What does it mean? Big oak barrel, Slavonian oak barrel, some French tonneau every once in a while. But what I love about this wine is the fact that it is a first Italian winery female run, so there is no man in that winery. And the other thing is that despite being a, you know, like a bit of a kind of like a paradox, this wine is very powerful. 2016 vintage for me is the best ever released wine from this winery. I enjoyed the 2015 as well, but here there is a broom, like the witch broom, stick complexity with some floral notes together. So very Mediterranean, blue flowers, blue fruit, and very important tannins from the cold clay soil of the northern slopes of Montalcino. You see what is happening here? The structure is actually, and the acidity is really good. This wine has got an incredible aging potential, and I'm sure the dog that you might hear behind me is agreeing with me.